For the last 5 years, the registration of new candidates has been steadily increasing each year. From 2017, UPE candidates have increased from 466,233 to 583,672 in 2022. Non-UPE candidates increased from 179,955 in 2017 to 248,982 in 2022. Total candidates increased from 2017 at 646,190 to 832,654 in 2022. Candidates who sat increased from 613,282 in 2017 to 811,810 in 2022, while those who were absent increased from 14,907 in 2017 to 20,844 in 2022. According to the candidates' overall performance in the subjects, the 2022 candidates did well in English. In regards to gender performance, the females were better than the males in English, but the reverse is true for the other three subjects, social studies and religious education, integrated science and mathematics. This is the trend that has been observed over the years. In regards to overall performance by division grades, in 2022, more candidates obtained Division 1 and Division 2 than in 2020. The overall pass levels are comparable between the 2 years. In regards to performance by funding type, it can be seen that non-UPE candidates have proportionally performed better than UPE candidates. Reasons for this disparity in performance, as indicated in earlier studies by UNEB, could include the fact that teachers in the urban schools tend to spend more time on task and the learners spend more time in school. Overall performance by gender shows that males performed better than females and recorded a lower failure rate. Among the special needs candidates were the blind, dyslexic, ones that required transcribers, and some that needed extra time. Of the special needs candidates who registered, 55 were absent.